Good morning, students. Let us start with our exercise 6.2. Question number 1. Using the number line, write the integer which is 3 more than 5. 5 set in jala. Where is 5? Here it is 5. 3 more, that means we will move to the right side. 1, 2, 3. So our answer is 3 more than 5 is 8. 3 more than 5 is 8. Next, 5 more than minus 5. Now where is minus 5? Here it is. 5 more than. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So our answer is 0. 5 more than minus 5 is 0. Now question number C and D. This is your homework. Question number 2. Use number line and add the following integers. Now 9 plus minus 6. Now see, this is minus 6. That means we will move to the left side. So 9. Where is 9? Here it is. So 6 step you move left. 6. Now see. 9 plus minus 6. What is our answer? 3 is our answer. Therefore, 9 plus minus 6 is equal to 3. Next, 5 plus minus 11. That means from 5, we move 11 step left side. 6. So therefore, 5 plus minus 11 is equal to minus 6. Is it clear? Sum number C and D is your homework. Now how to do sum number E? Minus 1 plus minus 2 plus minus 3. So from minus 1, first what you will do? You will move 2 steps to the left. 1, 2. Again from here, you will move 3 steps left. 1, 2, 3. So what is our answer? Our answer is minus 6. Minus 1 plus minus 2 plus minus 3 is equal to minus 6. F, minus 2 plus 8 plus minus 4. Now how you will do this sum? First from minus 2, you will move 8 steps to the right. And from there, you will move minus 4 to the left side. This is your homework. Question number 3. Add without using number line. 11 plus minus 7. Now see, in the introductory part, we learned that plus minus is minus. So, 11 minus 7. Now, 11 minus 7 is 4. And we will put the greater sign, that we know greater sign is plus. So our first answer is 4. Minus 13 plus 18. Now therefore minus 13 plus plus is plus 18. Now minus plus minus. So 13 minus 18. Now 18 minus 13 is 5. And the greater sign is this 18. It is plus. So our answer is 5. Now question C, D, E and F. This is your homework. Question number 4. Find the sum of sum of means you have to add. So you have to add 137 with minus 354. So 137 plus minus 354. Now plus minus minus. Therefore 137 minus 354 is equal to 217. Now see, the greater sign is minus. So our answer is minus 270. Now the same way B. This is your homework. Now let us do C. Minus 312, 39 and 192. So minus 312 plus 39 plus 192. Therefore, minus 312 plus. First, let us add this. 39 plus 192. That is 231. When you add 39 plus 192, you will get 231. Now, again, minus plus minus. So, 312 minus 231 is equal to 81. And the greater sign, see here, the greater sign is minus. So our answer is minus 81. Now this way, do this sum. This is your homework. Question number 5. Find the sum. Minus 7 plus minus 9 plus 4 plus 16. Therefore, minus 7 plus minus 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 9 plus 4 plus 16. Minus minus plus. 7 plus 9 is 16 and the greater sign is minus. Plus 4 plus 16, 20. Therefore, minus plus minus. 20 minus 16, 4. And the greater sign is plus. So our answer is 4. Now sum number B is your homework. Let's start with exercise 6.3, question 1. Find 35 minus 20. Now see, positive integer, this is also a positive integer. There is no sign. So 35 minus 20 is equal to 15. This is our answer. Now let us do sum number C. Minus 15. No, minus minus plus plus 18 is equal to. No, minus plus minus. 18 minus 15 is 3 and the greater sign is plus. So our answer is 3. Now sum number B, D, E, F. This is your homework. Question number 2. Fill in the blanks with greater than, less than or equal to sign. Minus 3 plus minus 6 and minus 3 minus minus 6. So what we will do? We will first solve. So this is minus 3. Minus 3 plus minus minus. Minus 6. Now minus minus plus. 3 plus 6 is 9 and the greater sign is minus 9. Now here, minus 3 minus minus plus 6. Now minus plus minus. 6 minus 3 is 3 and the greater sign is plus. Now see, which is greater, minus 9 or 3? 3 is greater. So we will put the sign this way. Now sum number B. Same method. Minus 21. Minus minus. Plus 10. Minus plus. Minus. 21 minus 10 is 11. So minus 11. Here. Minus 31. प्लस माइनस 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 11, माइनस माइनस प्लस 31 प्लस 11 42 एंड द साइन इज माइनस माइनस 42. नाउ सी माइनस 11 माइनस 42 विच इज ग्रेटर. माइनस 11 इज ग्रेटर इन नेगेटिव इंटीजर. द स्मॉलेस्ट वैल्यू हैज द ग्रेटेस्ट वैल्यू. सो माइनस 11 इज ग्रेटर. नाउ सम नंबर सी एंड डी इज योर होमवर्क. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स. माइनस 8 प्लस डैश इज इक्वल टू 0. हाउ यू विल फाइंड द आंसर? सी हियर 0. नाउ यू विल शिफ्ट दिस माइनस 8 टू दिस साइड. देन दिस माइनस 8 विल बिकम प्लस 8. प्लस 8. नाउ 0 प्लस 8 इज 8. सो आवर आंसर हियर इट विल कम 8. नाउ सी माइनस प्लस माइनस 8 minus 8 is 0. Again, 30 plus dash is equal to 0. Now see, 0. There is no sign here. That means this is a positive integer. So, this plus 13 will become minus 13. So, see, 0 minus 13. That is minus 13. Now see, minus 13. Plus minus minus 13 minus 13 is 0. Now this is easy. Minus plus minus 12 minus 12 is 0. Now sum number D and E. This is your homework. Question number 4. Find minus 7 minus 8 minus in the bracket minus 25. Now see minus minus plus 7 plus 8 is 15 and the greater sign is minus. Minus 15 minus minus plus. So plus 25. Minus plus minus. 25 minus 15 is 10 and the greater sign is plus. So our first answer is 10. Second, minus 13 plus 32. Minus 8 minus 1. So minus 13 plus 32 minus minus plus 8 plus 1 is 9 and the greater sign is minus. Now see, let us bring this minus together. So minus 13 minus 9 plus 32. Now see, minus minus plus 13 plus 9 is 22 and the greater sign is minus 22 plus 32 minus plus minus 32 minus 22 is 10. Sum number C and D. This is your homework. With this, we have completed our chapter here.